Stage Stores, the owners of Gordmans in Grand Forks and Fargo, says it's planning to close those stores later this year. No definitive word yet on when they'll close, but Stage Stores say they plan to phase out 40 stores across the country by the third quarter of this year, leaving them with 700 stores across the country. Again, Stage Stores, the owners of Gordmans in Fargo and Grand Forks, plans to close those stores later this year. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.